Thank you. Thank you. which is now still in the uniform region. Well, the current state of the North region starts here. And if I'm down, does that mean we got suffer? No. If I look at this case of the North region at this point,
and we will be able Thank you.
it was possible that we were just done having its product. In this dream, I can make up the new consistence. If I can define the material here, what is it? It's not a time to do that. Then the secret is going to be more. If I can then define it more, it's going to be an experience of less. So if the material is going to be the same time more, secret exponent is more. These are the maximum by what I would have about 0.5. And for a finance stream like material to 8 to 10-4, that would be a very small value of 0.5 to 0.2. Glasses, typical glasses, material of carbon would have 0.5. So the material which can be more flexible, this is stream we take in this actually yielding to this point of maximum. And then where we take where it is from uniformly, and we will know. Well, we should try to look at the structural aspect of the biophysicals of the thing, and then see how can we make materials stable. During the experimental observation process, when testing these processes are good, what makes a chemical samples, the form of the biophysics, so, and in the form specimen, it can be an oxidative solution. What products? Crystal structure will find this protein in the crystal structure of treatment. FCC remains FCC, that is what I would have intended. And the submission of volume of the material has commensurate in the biochem, that's what's in the biochem. But both the CR survey, unit CR of the crystal structure have not changed. That is what I would have intended. The structure of CC is the move of CC, this is the move of CC. That's what I'm asking. It doesn't change it. So, we would have to now look at what kind of material will be defined. Thereby, there is protein in volume of the material, and there is no change in the structure of the material. Well, let's look at those things. One person might be used. The material defines that the mechanism that I call slip. In this, there is a thing like this, and with one part of the crystal, slips will obviously not allow part of the crystal, maybe you have one crystal just like this. And the mechanism is just like this, but with the one part of the crystal, part of the crystal, just like this. And here you notice that there's a particular simple cubic structure, meaning so that we can take the formation of the same object. The volume of the material is unchanged, but remain the same. By and large, at most temperatures, in most materials, this is a mechanism of the same. However, there is another possibility. By which this deformation, maintaining the same crystal structure, maintaining the same volume, can also take place. And that is thinning. This is the unit cell dimensions. This is a thin plane, a thin body. But note the planes and the unit cell remains the same. There is no displacement taking place, but the shape of the crystal is changed. Permanent deformation has taken place in the material. And there is no change in the volume of the material, there is no change because the unit cell remains the same material. The same. And there is a mirror reflection of this unit cell in this region, and we are doing a mirror reflection of the other two to another place. The common pattern. We've seen the change in microstructure of paper, the charges change are visible by relative to the two sides. Family, Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to go to the next one.